Instagram out. I got this little sample.
Yeah, no. We're going to get food and come right back.
Hello and good morning. I look crazy because it is, I woke up. But anyway, I'm up. I am about to eat some brunch that I made in bed today and watch some Netflix. So that is all I've been up to so far. I've only been, that is a lie. I've been up since 10 a.m. but I didn't do anything until just now and it is almost 1:30. So I've really been taking this vacation to chill because I know when I get back home, it's gonna be work, move, pack, crazy. So I've been chilling. But how are y'all today? It is Friday and it is day five of the trip. I have Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. 8 more days of this trip and I'm so happy about it. But yeah, nothing much really up to today. I got a very sad reminder in my Photoshop reminders and Snapchat today, which is annoying, but we're doing well still. So that's really all. So I'm gonna eat this because it's probably cold at this point. I've made this like 10-15 minutes ago, so I'm gonna eat it and I'll come back to you guys. I have apples and I have a croissant sandwich with avocado, cheese, eggs, and turkey bacon on it. So, and a side of orange juice. I'm gonna eat that and I'll come back to y'all later. Hopefully I look a little bit better by then, but we'll see. My plans today are beach, but I have to make a couple stops. Going to Target today. We love Target. I have to make a couple stops before then. So that's all we're really getting into today is the beach and, you know, seeing what's down there. But it's a long drive to the beach, which is why I'm gonna leave around 2:33-ish, because I'm trying to get there like late afternoon, evening time. So one, it's cooler, and two, I can see the sunset. But also three, it's so far away that I don't want to go in the hottest time of the day, pretty much. And hopefully less people, but we shall see. So I'll check in with y'all later. It is now 7. Ooh, my hair. I'm telling y'all, my hair exploded yesterday. It just looks crazy now, but it is now 7:50. I did nothing. I stayed in the bed from the last time I talked to you, which was like 1 something. So I'm about to run to the store because I'm having a very fun day tomorrow, but I need a few things to be able to do that because I don't have any lotion and other things, you know, random things. So I'm about to go to Target. Is a 20-minute drive. I'm gonna get food first and then we can go to Target, and then I'll show y'all what I got from there. I forgot I never showed you guys what I got from Sephora, so let me do that real quick and then we'll go. Let me get my box. I choose the best angles. All right. So, I'm wearing my mom's hoodie. Trust and believe. I will leave the link down below. Get you one. They're so soft. Like, I'm not saying this because it's my mom. They are so soft. So, from Sephora, they gave me this little, I guess for spending a certain amount, I got this little samples box is what I like to call it, but I also put all the stuff that I got in the box. So I bought the Smashbox Photo Finish primer because I love this primer. I got a mini of the One Size Translucent Powder because I've heard a whole bunch of people talk about this brand and how much they love it, so I wanted to try it. So I got that. I got, this was in the sample box, It Cosmetics Secret Sauce Moisturizer. I got this NARS mascara because the girl that was helping me at, Sephora told me that this would be a really nice mascara for my lashes. Because I was telling her that I'm honestly just looking for falsies because I feel like I have no lashes. And she said I should try this, so. Oops. It's a really cute packaging though. And it has a nice chunky wand on it. So hopefully this works out. Or I'm just gonna go to Lash Extensions and call it a day. I got a little mini beauty blender set. It came with this little case, which I thought was so cute because I never know how to travel with
my sponges. So that's the main reason why I got it. It comes with a little mini cleanser, which smells like lavender. Oh my gosh, it smells good. I didn't know. And the beauty blender, which everyone has seen. I got a lot of minis in this stuff because it's really stuff that I want to try. I don't want to commit to anything and then I hate it. So I got a lot of minis to try some things, and then if I like it, I'll go back and get the full size. I got this NARS concealer in the shade chocolate, which is funny because it's not very chocolate, but I mainly got it for like a highlighting concealer. The other shade, my regular shade in NARS, is Cafe, but they were out, and I only wanted a mini because I don't wear makeup that much, so I'm gonna go back and get the mini another time. I got this Fenty cream bronzer, but I got it, oh, I forgot, I need to untape this. I got it to reverse contour because I know how to contour and I have a contour stick at home that I will use, but I got this to reverse contour so that I'm not always adding darkness to my face, but rather than, instead of adding darkness, I'm highlighting what I already have, you know what I mean? So I got that for that reason. If I can open it. So there's this. So pretty. So yeah, definitely, obviously, lighter than my face, but reverse, like I said. So it's such a pretty color though. Got that. We got also the Fenty Pro Filter Foundation because I loved it when I tried it last. I just had the wrong shade, so I got my correct shade in the foundation. Her packaging just makes it so luxurious. But I am in the shade, I was gonna say soft matte. That's not the shade. My shade is 470 with this foundation. It said shake well, that's why I was shaking it. But I'm not putting it on right now. I don't know why I'm shaking it. I got this Kat Von D. I'm not sure if this is the matte lip one or the shine one. This is a vinyl lip cream in the shade Dahlia. It's so pretty. Like, the bottle doesn't even do it justice. You see this color? And when this girl swatched it on her hand, let's see if you can see that. It's like a deep berry red brown. If brown and red had a baby, it'd be this. It was so pretty, I just had to get it. And then I also got the Everlasting Liquid Lipstick in Double Dare, which is this color. And it's like very similar to my lip color already, so that's why I got it. And then I got the Sephora Collection Crayon Brow Shaper Pencil because it had like this cool like tiered shape almost, and I haven't opened it yet, which is why I didn't open it and show you, but that drawed me to it, so I wanted to try it. And then the rest of this is just samples that are in here, like this Bare Minerals powder, but it's not my shade, so I don't know why they put that in there. Laneige water mask, sleeping mask, might try that because that sounds good. This is adorable though, like how tiny. Why do I keep dropping everything? How tiny this is. But this is a Glow Recipe makeup melting smoothie or cleansing balm, which is why I want to try it. First Aid Beauty body scrub, Buxom lip plumper, don't need that. And Garnier, oh no, Glow Recipe watermelon glow facial clay mask, sounds pretty nice. And that's it. So that's all I actually bought from there. Oh, I also bought this brush set. It was a Sephora Collection brush set, but I think I'm gonna get the e.l.f. brush set or the Real Techniques brush set because I've heard a lot about Real Techniques and it seems to work well, and I use their sponge at home already and I like their brushes, so I think I'm gonna get that instead and return this. But I did buy it because I needed new brushes. So now that's everything. Now that I've made a mess, let me put all this stuff back in the box and then we'll be off. Ooh. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna put this back,
then we will head out and I'll catch y'all once I get to Target. We're gonna put this hair up because this is just crazy.
I'll catch y'all later.
Said we're gonna go shop. I lied, because we're just gonna go get food and come back, because y'all look at this. Yeah, no, we're gonna get food and come right back.
All right, the lighting is trash, but we just left Publix and getting dinner from Little Greek, I think was what it was called. Never been there before, but it looks good. And it definitely smells good sitting next to me. So now I'm trying to decide if I want to go to Target now or if I want to just go home and eat this dinner, because I still have the morning I can go to Target. The only thing is I don't want to go to Target ashy to get lotion. You know, like I should get the lotion now so that I'm not ashy in the morning. But I also just don't feel like it. Also, I don't know if you guys can tell, but I am definitely more of a night person. Like in the morning, I don't want to do anything but relax. And it seems like morning is the time when you need to go do everything because it rains at night. Like afternoon and night is what's been happening every day. So tomorrow, I guess I'll be getting my bottom up. I think I am just gonna have to go to Target ashy, get my butt up and go get what I need to make me get out of bed, because I could stay in bed all day. I really could, which I did today. So yeah, as I was saying, so I'm gonna take my little self home because I don't want to be out this late anyway. And Target is a little bit of a drive from where I am. And I don't want to go too far away from where I am, especially at night. Daytime, I'm cool with it. Road trip doesn't bother me. But nighttime, want to be safe. So I'm just going to head home and then I'll talk to y'all when I get there. Okay, we are back home now. Brought stuff inside. Going to put this stuff in the fridge. Eat dinner in the bed because I've been doing it all day. And then I'm going to get to bed as early as I can. So I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here because I need to get, like I said, I need to get my butt up in the morning. So I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog here. Sorry, today was pretty boring. I didn't do anything. So, you know, it happens. But thanks again for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed day 5. I think it's day 5 in my Florida vacation. And I'll see y'all tomorrow for day 6. I promise tomorrow will actually be a super fun day. Bye, y'all.